Here we're looking at American Express. This is what we needed to see, this breakdown here on the action. And this is really showing us its hand as it breaks deep into the 76 level, hitting 76.13. We talked about that range being important, and I think we need to see that break there, and then I think we'll go into possibly the 73, 72 level. I still think we'll see this continue. Watch for support resistance at 78 and an eighth, and I just think that we'll see this continue to the downside.